Welcome to Press Play Comedy. Make una see the thing when they happen for this country. Make una see the thing where police they do. That they give people punishment anyhow. These guys, they don't do anything. Police people from nowhere. Come they beat them. Give them punishment. Ask them what did they do before police they give them punishment like this. They say nothing. What did you do before they give you punishment?
I don't do anything.
You don't do anything. And you don't carry a bow.
Yeah, I don't do anything.
You see, my people of Nigeria, they don't do anything. What did you do?
I don't do anything.
I bet drop them soon. Drop them. Make them see them. They don't do anything. All these jobless police people, they come, they give them punishment. It's not fair. It's not good. DPO, Mr. DPO, listen to me. Mr. DCO, KEO, listen to me. Make them see my face. Make them see my real face. If you not see any of my brothers or any member of my family, if you not do them anything, now from there, you go know, say there is difference between six and a half a dozen. Jobless people, now don't get anything. Now don't get work to do. If you not see I'm robber, now run, now I know they run. You not come see people like...
Continue.
My people of Nigeria, waiting policeman do his right.
My friend,
don't change that topic.
I will not change my mouth in Jesus' name. My people of Nigeria, police, they are doing their job well. See, young man like you, you not alone, though. You don't even go learn work, you don't go school. How can a young man like you, you did not have job, instead of you to go and learn work, you don't want to learn. Police, young man, I throw a salute. Next time, arrest them. Put them in jail.
Why are you saying this? See what you are saying that time? Like, yes. Your mouth.
I repeat
Mr. Man,
word.
Not change your mind.
I will not change.
Now you tell us to drop this phone.
Eh?
Stone now, now.
If you say I could not drop the stone.
Now you tell us to drop the stone. And you can't accuse the police officer again.
So, listen, no mind them. They be smoker. They drop. They are kidnappers. In fact, arrest them. I'm going to make my continue my punishment. Thank you. Join me for another day. Thank you, sir.
My friend, come back here. Let you teach. You are going to.
So now, this man tell you now, may not drop this stone.
Now this man,
this man is able to drop the stone. But
why now they talk like this? Are they crazy? Are the police officer or are the army to tell? Who am I to order you to drop stone? I even tell them officer to add more, so that their punishment can be big, because they commit